is down there! What in the hell have I walked in on?
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
Hey, Delson. Look, they found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by Hingame Market. A guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
They're still going down.
Man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
That hit the spot.
Thank you.
once made the world a little better place.
You're welcome, world. Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me, I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks, place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding? Don't you know those bioterrorists are the reason the dupe is here in the first place?
Not a great start.
Yeah, maybe you could teach them English.
Great. Bilingual bullying. Nope.
I'm so very sorry!
No? Okay. I'm not with the DUP, and I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick.
Hey, Delson, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? I leave you on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive-bombing people.
That has something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Well, lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, getting the heck of that manhunt thing. If we get back home, I'll deputize you. Have a job for a change.
Ooh, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough.
There's one dropped on the crate! Let's go get him!
You fellas mind if I tag along? I'll make you a deal.
Easy.
Don't get any closer.
You уйдешь, сопляк.
Now,